Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, hand in hand as husband and wife, let me be the first to congratulate Mr. and Mrs. Kirupasa.